It's the day after. How did you like the e-bike tour?
We absolutely loved it. I can't recommend it. It's just wonderful. I can't recommend it.
Anymore.
It was wonderful.
I was the cyclist.
Yeah.
Believe it or not, but she's not, and she was very, very concerned about it. And once we got used to the e-bikes, it just made her concern dissipate. So that was very good.
And there's no way that you could do anything like this without Renee. He's wonderful. He's knowledgeable. I thoroughly enjoyed it, and I think it's going to be the highlight of our days in Lucerne.
Five minutes outside of Lucerne, I just felt great, because it's looking at the lake itself and seeing the pastures and seeing the cows and going to the individual farms that he's talking about and just hot spots. Oh, it was
and
great.
The Swiss Army knife was a highlight too.
Yes.
We loved it.
Both of us got our own little decals on it to commemorate. Loved it.
Fabulous.
Thanks.
Golf for Renee.
And your legs feel okay today?
My legs were fine.
Not at all. Not,
and
no
I'm
problem.
Not a big rider, and it was much easier. The e-bikes, I want one.
I even told a friend of mine who's doing her trip to France, the barge and bike, not to worry, because we can do it, she can do it.
Well, thank you so much. Yeah, cheers.